checking out pictures of your favorite celebrity and wondering how they always have such great pictures and a camera team around them to look as beautiful. But believe you me, it's not till the camera person. These beauties equally nail their self-portraits and give all their fans an idea to make their selfie game stronger. Here's taking a look at 10 Bollywood beauties who amazed us with their selfies. Kareena Kapoor Khan. Kareena makes sure that all that she does goes perfect. From that pout with no doubt to walking into the airport with classic coats. Nothing that goes wrong. Here is Kareena's monochrome selfie game that's stronger than ever. Bebo often puts her selfies up on her Instagram and keeps it real. And this one looks fab. She recently turned 40. Oh wait, let me correct myself. Fabulous 40. On work front, Kareena is gearing up for her upcoming film Lal Singh Chadda alongside Aamir Khan. Neha Sharma. Neha Sharma too has a fan base that loves going through her pictures. So we thought of bringing one to you, where you can see this cutie striking a super cool selfie with that redhead. She captions it with saying it's a vibe, and totally it is. Apparently Neha was recently seen in a web series titled The Gone Game. Shraddha Kapoor. Shraddha posted a throwback picture of herself from the sets of Stree on completing 2 years. And this look is one of the prettiest that Shraddha has aced in her films. On work front, Shraddha was last seen in Baagi 3 alongside Tiger Shroff, Ritesh Deshmukh and Ankita Lokhande. Ada Sharma. Commando 3 actress Ada Sharma makes the internet go all steamy with this selfie, where you can see her in a camouflage unbuttoned jacket with a dash of an ethnic Kundan neckwear. Apparently, you'll be seeing Ada playing a man in her upcoming film Man to Man, which is going to be quite interesting to see. Sunny Leon. Baby doll of B-Town Sunny Leon sure doesn't have a good day out here, but that's not the case with her selfie, where she writes lunch date, catching up on world drama. Wearing some real light makeup and carrying a short hairdo, Sunny looks adorable here. Kajol. Take a look at the bubbly Kajol being her quirky self in this selfie. Or shall I say, carfree? With a roller on her fringes, she writes, "Talk to the hair rollers. Too glam to give a damn." Work-wise, Kajol's last film, Tanaji the Unsung Warrior, alongside her husband Ajay Devgan, made some great sounds at the box office. Malaika Arora. The fit and fab Malaika Arora is one of those yummy mummies who make sure they lead a healthy lifestyle by keeping it right with their workout routines. Malaika shared a selfie wearing a grey halter neck top and no makeup on, or maybe just a little bit of cheek tint, and there you find your perfect fresh looking selfie. Esha Deol. Out of sight but not out of mind, the always pretty Esha Deol shared a very natural picture of herself with a cute black bindi and writes, "Desi by heart, desi by soul, made in India." How we wish to see her back in the movies. Janhvi Kapoor. The Dhadak actress Janhvi Kapoor made some time to do a little doodle scribbles on her selfie, but we can't get our eyes off those amazing highlighted curls and dewy makeup. This for sure is a perfect selfie. On work front, Janhvi was recently seen in Kunjan Saxena, The Kargil Girl, where she played the titular role. Priyanka Chopra. The sky is pink actress Priyanka Chopra's selfie called for some jaw drops, as she looks all boss lady out here with red pouted lips, dark shades on a white outfit. This sun-kissed picture is a 10 on 10 for sure. So friends, that's all for now. Do let us know whose selfie game did you like the most in the comments below. And stay subscribed to our channel for more updates on celebrity fashion and lifestyle.